Madison's Police and Fire Commission is meeting about hiring the next police chief. The panel is taking public input right now. Two members of the city's newly established Police Civilian Oversight Board have asked the commission to postpone its decision so the board can be involved. In response, the head of the PFC says they'll continue to proceed at their own pace. We'll have you covered on what develops at the meeting tonight on 27 News at 10.